But yet we begin this noon with breaking news. Two toddlers found wandering the streets all by themselves. Good afternoon. I'm Kelly Fry sitting in for Sally Wiggin.
And I'm Mike Clark. Let's get right out to Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber DeCocher with our story. Amber?
Well, we can tell you the police say they lucked out. This is a happy ending because the two children are safe at this hour. They have been reunited with their mother. But this was certainly a frightening situation for several hours this morning when police said they found the two children just before 9 o'clock on Orchard Hill Drive here in Whitehall. The 4-year-old little girl named Callie and a 2-year-old little boy, Jacob, were outside. They were wearing pajamas. The little girl had a coat on. The little boy had just pajamas and some socks, but no shoes. Police found them, took them back to the police station, but they spent several hours searching for their mother. The mother had worked overnight. She was working in overnight hours. She had dropped her children off at the kids' grandmother's house, picked the children up this morning, fed them breakfast, and the three lay down to take a rest. She says, though, she woke up this morning just before 11 o'clock. The children were gone. She called police in a panic, searching for them. Police say she arrived here at the police station. She was reunited with her children, but right now a CYF is interviewing the mother. Police say they want to wait to talk to CYF before they proceed any further about charges, but she is looking at endangering the welfare of a child. We are going to continue to follow the situation, but certainly a happy ending to what was a very frightening situation this morning. Reporting live from Whitehall, Amber DeCocher, Channel 4 Action News.